to live out his fantasy. She had no idea what he was doing. And he would spend a lot of nights out just driving around.
One woman walking those very same streets was Catherine Hall. Catherine Hall had a what we call a high-risk lifestyle, and she was known to be involved in prostitution from time to time.
For women who make their living suicide, in on that one, it's just a very big impact. You have an easy mark for anybody who is looking to harm a woman.
On the night of the 4th of January, 1999, the risks associated with Catherine Hall's lifestyle would prove too great to overcome. Ms. Hall was found that she had a threatened strength and she had a severe postnatal mutilation of her arms. She's placed at her side and said,
It was obvious to believe that this is a typical murder. The number of stabbings and positions in which she was attacked all indicated that the person who had done this was full of rage and blood.
As investigators were then working on the case, they were deeply troubled by the circumstances of Catherine Hall's discussion.
Hi, buddy. Hey. Hi. That's a good kitty. Look at him. He's almost domesticated. He's not feral anymore. Look at that cute little sucker.